Centre of Excellence is based in Western Sydney. We've been here since 1996, where we've brought together material scientists, acoustic transducer designers, and a state-of-the-art manufacturing facility, all under the one roof. So we supply the majority of piezo ceramic parts and transducers and hydrophones to the wider Thales global business. We currently export about 80% of the sensors and transducers that we manufacture. We want to push that well over 90% in the future. The sensors go into submarine surface ships, mine hunters around the world. What sets us apart and makes us the best is that we do the design, development and manufacture here in Australia. So whether it's across the fundamental materials, or whether it's the design techniques, or the manufacturing, that's done here. We have people who have got decades of experience in sensor design, pushing the boundaries, in fact, on what can be done in with future materials. There's a lot of work that occurs in the R&D lab. We do a lot of research on fundamental properties of materials. And equally, we look at how we transition those materials into new sensor designs. In the manufacturing areas, we develop the piezo materials. Piezo ceramic parts are then brought together with the hydrophone or transducer components, the piece parts. That's where the final assembly occurs. We also do electrical testing to make sure the device is working appropriately. The acoustic test tank is a really fantastic piece of infrastructure that we have on the side here. All the sensors that we manufacture, we test, they'll go through that, that acoustic test tank. It's really important to test all the sensors that come out of the facility here to make sure that they're working and operational before they leave. The Acoustics Centre of Excellence is material scientists, acoustics engineers, designers of sensors, along with a manufacturing facility that's state-of-the-art